Good evening, fellow practitioners. How is everyone this evening? 晚上好，同修们，别来无恙。Welcome to Chanting Clean Dust, the online Zen practice brought to you by Guanyin Chanting Zen Meditation Center, Singapore. 欢迎大家来到禅林喜城，由观音禅林新加坡为您呈现的上线禅修。This evening, Chanting Abbot and guiding teacher Gye Mun Sunim will present the 38th session of Diamond Sutra Talk, and he will also discuss with us in the discussion of Yongjia, Song of Awakening. After the Dharma Talk, we shall proceed to the question and answer session. Your question nurtures everyone to grow in Buddha Dharma too. 今晚禅林住持与指导老师基文师父将会呈现第37期的《金刚经》开始，以探讨永嘉的证道歌。那开始后呢，我们将进入问答环节。您的问题也是质问大家在佛法中增长的之言。So without further ado, let us begin our practice by chanting a section of the Diamond Pranya Aramita Sutra. 那事不宜迟，我们就由诵念一段《金刚波罗蜜经》的经文开始。
世界是菩提。 罪，不可以善事乐享得解如来。何以故？如来说善事乐享，即是非相，是名相，是乐享，是菩提。若有善能知善于人，以恒河沙等生命不是。若复有人于此经中，乃至受持四句偈等，为他人说其福甚多，而是须菩提，闻作是经甚解，一曲涤泪悲泣，阿白佛言悉有世尊。佛说如是甚深经典，我从昔来所得慧眼，
未成
得闻如是之经。世尊，若复有人得闻是经，心性清净，即生实相，当知是人成就第一稀有功德。世尊，是实相者，即是非相，是故如来说明实相。世尊，我今得闻如是经典，心皆受持，不足为能。若当来世后五百岁，岂有终身得闻是经，心皆受持，是能即为第一稀有。何以故？痴人无我相，无人相，无众生相，无寿者相。所以者何？我相即是非相，人相、众生相、寿者相，即是非相。何以故？离一切诸相，即名诸佛。佛告须菩提，如是如是。若复有人得闻是经，不净不怖不畏，当知是人甚为稀有。何以故？是菩提，如来说第一波罗蜜，即非第一波罗蜜，是名第一波罗蜜。是菩提，人如波罗蜜，如来说非人如波罗蜜，
是名
人如波罗蜜。何以故？是菩提，如我昔为隔离王，隔界身体，我与恶世无我相，无人相，无众生相，无寿者相。何以故？我与往昔皆皆知皆是。若有我相、人相、众生相、寿者相，应真正恒须菩提，有念过去于五百世，作人如仙人与恶说是。无我相、无人相、无众生相、无寿者相，是故须菩提，菩萨应离一切相。发那妙多罗三藐三菩提心，不应诸色身心，不应诸色相，为诸法身心，应身无所住心。若心有住，即为非住。是故佛说，菩萨心不应诸色，不是须菩提，菩萨为离异一切众生。不应如是，不是如来说一切诸相，即是非相。又说一切众生，即非众生。须菩提，如来是真语者，是语者，如语者，不诳语者，不异语者。须菩提，如来说的法，持法无实无虚。须菩提，若菩萨心足于法，乐心不是如人如幻，即无所见。若菩萨心不足法，乐心不是如人有目日光明照，见种种色。须菩提，当来之时，若有善男子、善女人，能于此经受持读 诵即为如来，以佛智慧悉知世人，悉见世人皆得成就无量无边功德。是菩提，若有善男子、善女人，初日分衣恒河沙等身布施，终日分布衣恒河沙等身布施，后日分衣恒河沙等身布施，如是无量百千万亿劫一生布施。若复有人闻此经典，心情不离其福生彼。何况书写手指读诵，为人皆说是菩提。一要言之，是经有不可思议、不可称量无边功德。如来为法的成者说，为法最上成者说。若有人能手指读诵，望为人说如来悉知世人，悉见世人皆得成就不可量不可称无有边不可思议功德。如是人等即为何等如来阿耨多罗三藐三菩提？何以故？是菩提，若乐效法者，着我见、人见、众生见、寿者见。即于此经不能听受读诵，为人皆说是菩提，在在处处。若有此经，一切世间天人、阿修罗、所应供养，当知此处即为是他，皆应恭敬，着力围绕一簇花香。
Practitioners, may I invite you to place your palms together. 同修们，请大家合掌。And please give 师父 a sitting bow, 并向师父一问讯。
谢谢大家今天上线到禅林西城。
Thank you, everyone.For coming online today to Chanting Clean Dust.
我们要感谢我们的团队一直在努力。今晚我们的出现的处境看得更庄严、更好看。
So we would like to give thanks to the working team for Chanting Clean Dust. They have made the setup even more dignified and wonderful.
据我所知，我们讲《金刚经》到现在已经进入第38个星期礼拜。
So as every one of us know, 师父 has given the talk on Diamond Sutra for 38th time.
第三个礼拜不简单，也是好像刚刚才开始这样。
So although this is the 38th time.Or the 38th week that we have talked about Diamond Sutra, but and it has not been easy, but it seems like we have only just begun.
曾有人跟我反映，我们讲的太深，他听不懂。
So some people feedback to us that our teachings are too profound, too deep. They don't understand.
当然，如果你今天才上线到禅林几人，你当然听不懂。
So perhaps if this is the first time that you're aboard with us on Chanting Clean Dust, yeah, perhaps it is indeed true that you will not understand.
曾有人问赵州赵州曾经有一天问那个僧人，你一天看多少佛经
？So one time, 赵州 asked a monastic, How many sutras do you read every day?
僧人说七八间或者十间吧。
So the monastic say, oh, maybe seven or eight rows, or maybe ten.
早早就说你还不会看佛经。
And then 早早 reply, oh, you do not know how to read the sutras.
僧人以为赵州嫌他看经的速度太慢，所以反问赵州：“和尚一天看多少经
？”So the monastic thought that, oh, perhaps Zen master think that I read the sutras too slowly. So he wanted to use the Zen master as a reference. So he asked the Zen master, "Oh, monk, oh venerable.”how many rows do you read every day?
老祖说，老僧一天只看一字。
Then 早祖 Zen Master said, Oh, venerable, every day only read one word.
早祖永远活在当下，所以只看眼前那一个字。
So Zen Master 早祖always only live in this moment. So he can only see the word that is right in front of him.
那什么是眼前那一个字呢?
So what is this word that is right in front of him?
这是一个大公案呢,不可轻易的放过。
So this is a big 公案 and do not easily let it off.
这一季的这一则的公案也是收在我们2022年将出版的新年的日历。
So this 公案 will also appear in the about to be published 2022 new calendar by 观音禅林。
我们想到得到这一个宝贵的法语的公案向我们登记，我们会寄给你。
So if you wish to have a copy of this calendar with gems of Buddha Dharma and Gong An, please get in touch with us and we'll send a copy to you.
今天我们会继续来学习这个金刚经还有这个证道歌。
So today we'll continue to learn Diamond Sutra as well as the song of enlightenment.
金刚经我们上个礼拜有讲，今天是从当知世人不以一佛二佛三四五佛而种善根。
So we'll continue from last week and now we'll begin with know that this people not only since the first Buddha, second Buddha, third, fourth and fifth Buddha have planted roots of good nature
以无量千万佛说种诸善根
Already since immeasurable and thousands upon thousands of Buddhas have planted roots of all good nature.
上面我们讲持戒修福以此为师，此刻正为自作注解。
So the stanza above from keep at the precepts and practice meritoriously.Until treat this as the truth, the sentence of the stanza. So this particular stanza that we are going to dive into today is to annotate the one above.
能够持戒修福以此为事，就是能够了解以上金刚经佛陀所讲的真实意，就是以此为事。
So to keep at the precepts and practice until treat this as the truth, that is to truly understandthe Buddha teachings in the Diamond Sutra and treat his teachings as the truth.
世人即止持戒修福者，指明世人不说人等。
So this people refers to those who keep at the precepts and practice meritoriously. It clearly points at these types of people. It does not say everyone.
可见持戒修福虽说两事，事实一事，二者均不可缺。
It can be seen that to keep at the precepts and practice meritoriously, although we speak about this as two matters, truly that is only one matter, and both are indispensable.
一佛、知二佛、十经，以及常言，不知多少劫数，何况三、四、五佛。
First Buddha, until the second Buddha, there is a gap of an extremely long time. We do not know how many previous kalpas that is. What more, third, fourth, and fifth Buddha.
可见是能上根重的居言，而世尊又说上不支持。
It can be seen that these people have planted roots of good nature extremely far back. However, the world on the one further said, that's not only it.
以千万佛说中住上根。
But already since, thousands upon thousands of Buddhas have planted roots of all good nature.
且千万世上再加一个无量而至，这世间乃是不可说、不可说之常言。
Furthermore, in addition to thousands upon thousands, the word immeasurable was added. Therefore, the time is inexpressibly, indescribably far back.
世人不但修一善，并修诸善。
These people did not only cultivate one good quality, they have cultivated all good qualities.
诸善指六度万行而言。
All good qualities refer to the six liberations and all practices.
所以六度就是六波罗蜜，就是持戒、忍辱、精进、禅定、波罗蜜。
So, six liberations refer to the six parameters, such as giving, forbearance, great effort, samadhi, and prana.
可见世人以波罗蜜修的具体常言。
So, it can be seen that these people on prana have cultivated it since extremely far back.
重根正对持戒修福而言。
Planted roots, this refers to keep at the precepts and practice meritoriously.
世人重根以己身是诸上合成之根，真所谓难能可贵。
These people have planted roots that are extremely deep, the roots of culmination of all good nature. This is truly hard to come by and most precious.
世尊，你过去无量之事，今昔之知，此说真实不虚。
The world honored one, on all matters of the immeasurable past, he knew about all of them. This is true, there is no falsehood here.
旧人凡无眼观观之，世人持戒修福以何道妙？
From the perspective of the common people, these people that keep at the precepts and practice meritoriously are already sublimely in accord with the way.
哎呦,
How is that so?
上文世尊对西菩提一开口，即说所有一切众生此类。
So in the above section, if you can recall, the world honored one in his early dialogue with Subhuti said that all the sentient beings of different types, which all in
皆令汝为涅槃而灭度之。
We all into Nirvana, with no residues in order to extinguish confusions and liberate them.
如是灭度无量无数无边众生，是故众生得灭度者。
Just like this, liberate immeasurable, innumerable, boundless sentient beings. In truth, there are no sentient beings that have been liberated.
这是法大心。
That is the great mind of aspiration and resolution.
应先度生，即不落空。
First of all, we should liberate beings so that we do not get trapped in emptiness.
是事物众生得灭度，即不住一相。
Thereafter, truly there are no sentient beings that have been liberated. That is, do not attach to forms.
此说大行应无所住，先说不住相，是说行已不实。
Then he talked about the great practice should have nothing to attach to. First of all, he talked about do not attach to forms. Then he talked about the practice of giving.
上住而不行，即是落空。
So if we have attachment and do not practice, that is to be trapped in emptiness.
此二段文，世尊叮咛告诫，彼不落空，方可发心修行。
Here are the two paragraphs. These are the word on the one, beseeching and warning. Do not get trapped in emptiness, so as to be able to give rise to the mind that aspire and resolve to practice.
世人下走即持戒修福，岂非以世尊所说先不落空，暗合乎？
These people, once they put in effort to practice, they start by keeping at the precepts and cultivating merits. Isn't that implicitly the same as the word on the one earlier teaching about? Do not get trapped in emptiness.
又发起戒中，世尊一说波罗先是凡夫。
So in the preface, the word on the one, in order to speak on prana, first demonstrated as a common person.
世尊先是现凡夫，着衣赤膊等即持戒。
So the word on the one demonstrated as a common person. He got dressed, held the elbow, and etc. And this are keeping at the precepts.
又令众生生惭愧心及修福。
And to inspire sentient beings to have a humble mind that is cultivating merits.
世人持戒修福，岂非又以世间世尊本意暗合乎？
So these people who keep at the precepts and cultivate merits, do they not indirectly fulfill the original intention of the word on the one?
可见非久远以来，众善根者不能如此暗合道妙也。
As such, it can be seen that unless since a long way back, they have planted the roots of all good nature, otherwise they cannot indirectly connect with the sublime way.
观世尊语气是不是极力赞叹世人？
It sounds like the word honored one could be earnestly commending this people.
其实是鼓励无人，是闻此言说章句，即当试行。
Actually, it is encouraging all of us so that those who hear these teachings will immediately do it.
故对西菩提有莫作是说之戒词。
Hence he said to Subhuti with the disciplinary phrase of, do not speak in this way.
因为若如西菩提之说，后人自必为波罗为难修，请以持高推慎进。
If it is according to what Subhuti said, the people later would surely deem prana as difficult to cultivate and sink into putting the holy on the pedestal.
其实不然，即在持戒修福下手。
Actually, it is not difficult. It all boils down to working at keeping the precepts and cultivating merits.
只是世尊自大慈大悲。
This is the great loving kindness and great compassion of the word on the one.
西菩提岂不知发心修行，悉不落空？不过待众生请问而已是大慈大悲也。
Subhuti did not know to have the mind with aspiration and resolution to practice, it is necessary to not be trapped in emptiness. However, to invite and question on behalf of sentient beings, that is already great loving kindness and great compassion.
无论以古老众生，如今得闻如是言说章句，已是稀有。
We and the suffering and anxious sentient beings, now to get to hear these teachings, that is already rare.
亦是无量千万佛说众诸上根者。
That is already since immeasurable and thousands upon thousands of Buddhas have planted roots of all good nature.
尚不如此，这一甚深微妙之波罗不可得闻，即闻亦等于不闻。
If this is not the case, then on such a profound, subtle, and sublime prana, we would not be able to hear it. And if we have heard it, it would be as if we have not heard.
无论你在幽后至五百世中斗争更坚固，竟能来此地读诵受持。
We are already in the period, even after the last of the five periods of 500 years, conflicts and contests are even stronger. Yet to be able to come here to study, recite, and abide it, to practice.
你是不厌竞争，少于资助，有持戒之资格者，如此无人既不以妄自菲薄。
There must be unwillingness to create conflicts, have few desires, and are contented with the qualities to keep at the precepts. These people should not delusively look down on themselves.
以此之久，更宜用功在求坚固。
Those who are already keeping at the precepts, it will be even easier for them to apply themselves diligently and work further to become stronger.
为持戒者应照佛法去持，则诸佛必大欢喜。
Those who have not yet kept at the precepts should rely on the Buddha's teachings to keep at it. Then all Buddhas will definitely be greatly happy and joyous.
以此种得善根，以此发扬。
To have accordingly planted roots of good nature, accordingly, this will sprout.
无人有此资格，有世尊加倍，可不自勉乎？
We have these qualifications. We also have the support and guidance of the well-honored one. How can we not spur ourselves on?
以此为实，即名真实义，又能修行。
Treat this as the truth, that is to clearly understand the true purpose and be able to practice.
六祖之中，无论何读，皆归于修补。
Of the six liberations, regardless of which liberation, all is about cultivating merits.
不是不必定要破产，但量力舍少素财，以能留意聚世财事。
Giving does not mean to give till one goes bankrupt, but according to one's ability, give a small part of it in order to benefit others. That is the giving of money.
为人说法或诵人经典及法师，并非难事。
To give Dharma talks to others.Or to give sutras to others, that is giving of Dharma, that is not a difficult matter.
又劝人学佛，必劝之持戒修佛，见持戒者更要劝。
In addition to encouraging others to learn from the Buddha, that has to include encouraging them to keep at the precepts and cultivate merits. When we meet peoplewho do not keep at the precepts, all the more we have to encourage them.
也就是见不持戒者更要劝，又见已持戒者尚未知波罗者更要劝至使名波罗。
So therefore, we see people that do not keep at the precepts, all the more we have to encourage them to do it. Furthermore, to meet those who keep at the precepts and cultivate merits,But they do not yet know about prana. All the more, we have to encourage them to become clear on what is prana.
此福德自达，不可思量，何以故？
These merits and virtues are so great, they are inconceivable. How is that so?
是以昭容佛种故。
As that is the fervent continuation of the seeds of Buddha.
我觉得这个《金刚经》这边告一段落，因为下面我还留一段时间来讲这个证道歌。
So, for Diamond Sutra, we'll stop here this evening, and leave some time for Song of Enlightenment.
We 上个礼拜讲了证道歌，今晚我们继续讲棒四大末法座。
So, last week we have already, since even then, before then, we have already started on Song of Enlightenment. So today we'll continue from where we left off, and the song says, "Let go of the big four, do not grasp."
住心寂灭心中，随影坐。
In the stillness of nature, drink and eat correctly.
住心无常，一切空，即是如来大。
All things are impermanent and everything is empty in nature. That's the great and perfect awakening of Tathagata.
我们讲到棒四大就是末法空，就是空掉这个地水火风四大假合的肉体。
So, let go of the big four, do not grasp. That means, empty out this tangible body temporarily.Formed by the four elements of earth, water, fire, and air.
不要过于执着自己臭皮囊。
Do not be overly attached to the stinky skin suit.
且随缘任应机参空明。
Furthermore, follow the condition and flow of nature. Hungry eat, drowsy sleep.
彻底明见诸心无常，一切空。
Get to the bottom of it, and clearly see that all things are impermanent, everything is empty in nature.
便是生命的圆满觉醒，也是佛的圆觉智慧。
That is the perfect and complete awakening to life. It is also Buddha's wisdom of perfect awakening.
王世大末法座，我们上个礼拜有讲到，比舍佛记里面有一个很好的教导，就是假借四大以为生。
So let go of the big four, do not grasp. Last week we shared an excellent poem by the Visvabhu Buddha. It's a great teaching. And the poem goes this way. Clinging to the four elements as our body.
心本无生因心有。
Originally no mind.To condition a situation arises.
前景若无心亦无。
Let go of conditional situation, return to no mind.
罪福如幻起一灭。
Just like illusion, good fortune and misfortune rise and cease.
所以呢，罪福如幻起一灭，不管我们任何处境啊，现在尤其我们碰到那个冠病的疫情。本身瘟疫是没有罪恶的，只是我们要面对环境，我们也不要为了这个罪或者福在心在里面动摇。
So the poem says, good fortune and misfortune are just like illusion, they rise and they cease. So right now, each and every one of us have to face this COVID-19 pandemic situation. So be it a good situation.Or a bad situation, always make sure that our mind is unmoving.
我们用这个每样事情发生都有那个因缘，都是因缘所生法，我们就不为罪恶所忧，也不为幸福而喜。
So when we understand that everything happens for a reason, there's always some kind of cause and condition behind things that happen. So therefore, If that is good fortune, we do not need to be overly elated about it. If a bad situation arises, we also do not need to wallow in sorrow.
我们讲诸行无常啊，不好的也会过去。
So we say that all things are impermanent. Any kind of bad situation will go away in time to come.
好的，我们要珍惜这个当下就是了。
So if we have a good situation on hand, then treasure it and appreciate it. And right now, here, is the best situation.
所以这四句话跟它比记起来，你就会受用。每天去看，假借四大有为生，心本无生，应尽有。
So this four verses, 师父 recommend that you know, each and every one of you take a pencil or a pen and copy it down, clinging to the four elements as our body, originally no mind till conditional situation arises.
前尘若无，心亦无，罪福如幻，起亦灭。
Let go of conditional situation, return to no mind, just like illusion, good fortune and misfortune.Rise and cease.
以下是所说的是要用功去修行的方法。永嘉告诉我们，放四大莫做。
So next, we are going to talk about the method of Dharma practice. So Yongjia Zen Master said, "Let go of the big four, do not grasp."
所以大家切莫错过四大是指地水火风。
So therefore, everyone, make sure that you do not grasp.Big four refer to the elements of earth, water, fire, and air.
世间的一切，从自身至宇宙万物，皆四大所成。
So everything in this conventional world, from our own body to all things in the universe, all are formed by the big four.
凡夫之所以我，寄缚于四大，不得自在。
Common people are attached to I, my, me.They are tied up by the big four, unable to be at ease.
四大的体性本来的周边含有同一性空。
The substance of nature of the big four is all pervasive and all encompassing, universally one in the nature of emptiness.
本无差别。
Originally, not separate and different.
而无始以来，却以迷人不得解脱。
However,Since the beginningless time, those who are confused by them cannot be released and liberated.
今行者以四大一放全放，更不留一丝残余。
Now, practitioners, once we release the big four, be released completely. Do not leave behind any trace and remain.
此时寂灭性现，应作随机。
At this time, the stillness of nature is revealed. Drink and eat according to natural function.
无有不思，任应自在无碍，即是解脱动光。
Nothing is not correct. Follow the flow of nature with ease and no hindrances. That is to see everything with liberation.
诸行无常，一切空，即是如来大眼解。被为世间的一切是诸行无常。
All things are impermanent, and everything is empty in nature. That's the great and perfect awakening of Tathagata. Actually, not only everything in this conventional world is impermanent.
乃至以六度万行都是本然空寂的。
Even the six liberations.And all practices, they are all originally empty and still.
诸行无常一切空，反而是明说空，心中生出一切菩提万行。
All things are impermanent. Everything is empty in nature. This, in fact, is elucidating that within the nature of emptiness or body,And all things are born.
乃至无有行不行，无有空不空的差别。
Even until there is no practicing and non-practicing, there is no emptiness and non-emptiness, such differences.
禅行者能够大活自在，全体俱用，无欠无余。
Zen practitioners can face life.And having their life taken away with equal ease, the entire substance can be put into function, not lacking, no excess.
而此行貌即如来言觉一般无二。
And such function and form are one and not two with Tathagata's perfect awakening.
记住言觉安住不动则即如来也。
To have completed the perfect awakening, I'm moving with steadfastness, that is Tathagata.
行者虽然记住言觉，但体性出生未证圆满。
Practitioners are innately capable of perfect awakening. However, the substance of nature since birth have not attained perfection and completeness.
所以才现及所谓的佛境菩萨行。
Hence, this gives rise to what we called the realm of Buddhas and the Bodhisattvas' practice.
能成就一切因果馈者。
We are able to attain everything, including the law of cause and effect.
但一切依然是在如来的大眼界中。
However, everything is still in the great and perfect awakening of Tathagata.
所以说诸行无常一切空，即是如来大眼界。
As such, the song says, all things are impermanent, and everything is empty in nature. That's the great and perfect awakening of Tathagata.
决定说表真正，有人不肯认情真。
To say resolutely, this is the true vehicle. Anyone who objects,is free to interrogate.
自解根源佛所应，在业行知我不忍。
Go straight to the root source where Buddha still lies. Picking leaves and searching for branches are not for me.
之所以斩钉截铁地这样的明明白白的宣说，是为了显彰显最上乘的真实法门。
So, to cut to the chase, and to expound with such clarity and vividness, in order to point out the highest and foremost vehicle of the true Dharma gate.
偏偏有一些骄雅败种之人不肯信受。
Yet, there just have to be some people who are wheated sprouts and rotten seeds. They refuse to put their faith in it.
以私心普度，甚至对明心见性的堕入法门妄加评判，是以公决。
They use their personal agenda to judge the wisdom of the sages. They treat this clear mind see original nature, such a Dharma gate of sudden enlightenment, with delusory criticism and slander, with willful and scheming attack.
殊不知，自解了当的穷说万法根也。
They have no idea at all that straight ahead, along the upstream, is the source of origin, which is the root origin of all Dharma.
洞悉法界的实相是佛所印证的。
Which can see through the true form of the Dharma realm, and which has been experienced and sealed by the Buddha.
如果着相求法，舍本逐末，这是我不愿做的事。
If we attach to forms to seek the Dharma, that is like letting go of the source of origin to chase after the loose ends that I am unwilling to do.
永嘉这个证道者告诉我们，证道者的心境就是说明证道的人常行于大道。
Yong Jia Zen Master is an enlightened one, so he's trying to elucidate to us what is the mindset of an enlightened one.
能够自在任命，在一切时中，心中决定没有疑惑。
So the enlightened ones are always on the great way, at ease and following the flow of nature. At all times, there are definitely no doubts and confusion in the mind.
因此显现出心境一如的同一风貌。
As such, they exude the same presence from the mind of one suchness.
永嘉玄觉依他自证的境界开始宣说悟道的心。
永嘉玄觉 rely on his enlightenment experience to start to expound on the enlightened mind.
体证真常决定说表真正，有人不肯认情真。
The song says, to say resolutely, this is the true vehicle. Anyone who objects is free to interrogate.
体证真常，悟人极致的大成就者，自人流露出无穷的自信。
Having experientially attained permanence, these enlightened ones are of absolute attainment.Naturally, they exude infinite self-belief.
其实他以自己所证自发不动不摇。
They are unmovable, unshakable on the Dharma that they have attained.
其所以宣实的教法也没有一丝毫的犹豫，所以言决定说。
As such, the Dharma teaching that they expound.Also do not have a single trace of hesitation. Therefore, he said, to say resolutely.
表真正，这个真正是讲唯一的真正，即是如来禅顿悟禅。
True vehicle refers to the one and only true vehicle, that is, Tathagata Zen, Sudden Enlightenment Zen.
唯一的佛心真乘。
The one and only,True vehicle of Buddha mind.
而真正的相貌，这是只要是达实心达本，号为真正的沙门。
Furthermore, the form of true vehicle is pointing at us to understand the mind and arrive at the origin. Then one can be called a true monastic.
正为人天自导师。
Who can be?The guiding teacher of human and heavenly beings.
而口中宣说决定妙理的行持。
Then, use one's mouth to expound decisively, resolutely on how to practice the sublime truth.
这个决定法殊胜可贵。
Resolutely, the sublime Dharma is indeed wonderful and precious.
若有人不知不受，滋扰他百千万亿劫轮转不及，亦是觉得可惜。
If there are people who do not know it or do not accept it, let it be that they have chosen to reincarnate incessantly for thousands upon thousands of kalpa. However, one cannot help but to feel pity for them.
世界根源不所应。沾业行之，我不能。
Go straight to the root source where Buddha still lies. Picking leaves and searching for branches are not for me.
从上以来，佛法由心心相传，更无别事。
Since the beginning, Buddha Dharma has been passed down by mind-to-mind transmission. There are no other ways.
婆婆祖祖一应应定，更无分殊。
All Buddhas and patriarchs, their one seal is unchanging. In addition, not separate, not disparate.
虽有因缘变化，教化方便有所不同，但见地结没有前后差别。
Although cause and condition have changed, the skillful teaching methods are different.But the realized mind ground completely has no difference of first and last.
佛祖的正法言章涅槃妙心是智子下顿悟。
The Buddhas and the patriarchs, treasury of true Dharma eye, the sublime mind of Nirvana, is direct and sudden.
更无见此的，所以说自觉根源。
Even more so, it is not gradual, and there are no stages. As such, he said, go straight to the root source.
在这里，从他三乘十二分教，或是立三大奥尊取戒，都是一同的。
Here, we did the three vitikas, 12 types of sutras, or to practice for three asankhyaya, kalpa, or are similar.
而且十戒本空，合力前后，刹那误入更合用合说。
Furthermore, time, kalpa, are originally empty, which come first, which is last.In an instant, one is enlightened. What more is there to talk about?
今者不由小境，为大事者不拘小节。
The virtuous people do not walk on the small road. Those who take on the great job do not fret about the small stuff.
所以斋业行至入海酸沙都是自困。
Therefore, picking leaves and searching for branches.Going into the ocean to count the sand. All this are self-entrapment.
那里是禅心中称之所为。
How can this be the doings of the Zen minds in the tradition vihika?
达者提纲去临一体全体中无主义。
The enlightened ones see the big picture and get to the crux. Once they get it,They get everything without help.
不用以知觉末法中去耗守穷尽，突然自负中无主义。
They do not apply themselves on the secondary branches and knots of the Dharma ends, or pour their lifetime into sutras, trapping themselves for nothing. In the end, all efforts are in vain.
这里所谓的斋业行持，意味行穷尽法藏微细的法相之末。
What is referred here as picking leaves and searching for branches means to search in vain for the Dharma treasury, the nitty gritty of the loose end of the Dharma form.
而达者自达佛祖妙性。
Instead, the enlightened ones.Go straight to the sublime mind of the Buddhas and patriarchs.
那里只是斋业行之而去大事而不顾了。
How can they only pick leaves and search for branches and abandon their great job uncaringly?
所以永嘉玄觉说我不能。
Hence, 永嘉玄觉 said, not for me.
在佛法中法界的现成是一贯的如是的。
In the Buddha Dharma, the Dharma realm is a manifestation. It is universally one. The truth is just like this.
所以说，自觉根源佛所应。
Hence he said, go straight to the root source where Buddha still lies.
真实的修行是自觉根源，将根源一把捉，一切就捉住了。
True practice is to go straight to the root source.With one hand, get hold of the root source, and get a hang of everything.
就如同把一棵树的根源砍断了，这树就活不了。
Just like when the root source of a tree is being cut off, this tree cannot stay alive.
所以自觉根源佛所应可的是佛心所应的性因。
Hence,Go straight to the root source where Buddha seal lies. That is the mind seal, sealed by the Buddha mind.
这佛性所应的心应是真正的根源的实相之心。
The mind seal, sealed by the Buddha mind, it is the mind with the true and correct root source of true form.
斋业行之我不能，修行之智。觉根源由大处着手。
Picking leaves and searching for branches are not for me. To practice is to go straight to the root source, start from the big picture.
所以没有办法落在每个 你夜的末界中再来行去。
Thus there is no way you can fall into picking and searching from every leaf and secondary details.
到最后见字不见树，见树不见林，皆不是这样子的。
In the end, we risk seeing the branches and not the trees, seeing the trees and not the forest. Absolutely, that's not what this is all about.
禅师的大气波就在此显现出来了。
The great energy and presence of the Zen master are shown here.
所以永嘉把他的新的悟境已经呈现给我们，我们就好好去珍惜，自界了当的进入我们的本来面目。
So, Zen Master Yong Jia so generously has revealed to us the enlightened mindset. So, let us look at this as a gem of the Dharma and go straight.
我们时间也是差不多如果你们有时间留一个问题，也有问题也可以提出来交流一下。
So, we don't have much time left, but we always welcome any question that you might have. Okay, so there's a question here. Let's see. Okay, the question in Chinese first. 师父，无是不是空？请师父开始。So the question is nothingness. Is nothingness emptiness? Please can 师父 guide us?
Yeah, 无只是无。
Nothingness is nothingness.
无不是空。
Nothingness is not emptiness.
空不是无。
Emptiness is not nothingness.
因为空你不能讲，你讲它空它就不空了。
Because emptiness cannot be talked about. Once you said emptiness, then it's no longer empty.
我们有一个很出名的公案，赵州的无，狗子无否性。
So there is a very famous 公案from Zen Master 赵州. This 公案 is the dog has.
有人问赵州禅师，狗子有没有否性？
So the title of the 公案 is Does the dog have Buddha nature? So someone asked Zen Master 赵州 Does dog have Buddha nature?
赵州说无。
Then 赵州 say no.
这圣人呢，任作那边呢，佛说众生都有佛性，为什么赵州说？
So then the monastic was dumbfounded. Oh, the Buddha said all sentient beings have Buddha nature. Why did Zen Master 赵州 said dog have no Buddha nature?
他有一个疑问，什么是无？
So then there's a doubt. What is 无 nothingness?
当你不明白，无只是无而已。
So when you don't understand, nothingness is only nothingness.
你不用再进一步，到底有还是无。
So don't take another step and debate with yourself, is there or is there not?
佛说众生都有佛性，照道讲狗没有佛性。
So the Buddha said all sentient beings have Buddha nature, but 照道 said dog has no Buddha nature.
到底是哪一个正确？
So,Who is correct?
哪一个正确？
Which one is correct? Who is correct?
佛说众生都有佛性，赵州讲狗没有佛性，哪一个说法正确？
So Buddha said all sentient beings have Buddha nature. 赵州 said dog does not have Buddha nature. So which one is correct?
赵州讲无，为什么赵州说无？
So 赵州 said no. Why did 赵州 said no?
什么是无？
And what is no?
到底狗有没有佛性？
Exactly. Does dog have Buddha nature?
如果你不明白，你去问那个狗，它会给你很好的回答。
If you don't understand, go ask the dog. The dog will give you the best answer.
所以你的问题，无是不是空，无不是空。
So your question is nothingness emptiness? Nothingness is not emptiness.
空你不能够开口。
Emptiness means you cannot open your mouth.
讲出来就不空。
Once you open your mouth and try to say something, that is not emptiness.
Okay, 如果你不明白，只是参一个无。
So if you don't understand, only look deeply and try to resolve what is this nothingness.
行住坐卧都参一个无。
But be it walking, sitting, lying down, or standing still, only look deeply into what is nothingness.
久了这个无就会跟着你。
Then, at great length of time, this nothingness will follow you.
无就是一个金刚的宝剑。
Nothingness is this diamond sword.
任何东西障碍你，这个宝剑都会砍。
So, anything that hinder you, this sword will cut it off.
这个瘟病也不会障碍你。这个毒啊。
And this poison will also not hinder you.
现在我们不是有这个瘟病吗？
Okay, so this COVID-19, this virus will also not hinder you.
小心拿住这个金刚的宝剑呢，那个病毒来，它也不能够侵略你。
So if you hold on to this diamond sword, even when this virus come, it can also not defeat the sword.
所以这个无帮忙了很多人。
So this nothingness has helped many people.
如果你不知道，只是不知，只是参一个无，什么是无？
So if you don't know,Only don't know, only look deeply into what is nothingness.
走路的是。
When you are walking, what is nothingness?
你在搭地铁也是一个无。
When you are in the MRT, what is nothingness?
无，你不要拿着手机又讲无，那个是不可以的。手机 control 你。
But if you are holding on to your mobile phone, do not also think aboutNothingness, because that is impossible. Because yeah, when you hold on to this mobile phone, it is already controlling you.
试试看。
Try this 功能。
Okay, 很好啊。如果有问题，经常这样交流互动啊，会更好。我讲的很多不重要。
So, Sifu said, this is a great question. So if anyone has any question, please feel free to use this platform, because this kind of interaction is really very good for practitioners and for each and every one of us here. Actually, what Sifu said during chanting clean dust is not important.
我讲的很多不重要。
So yeah, so Sifu said many things during this, this session of the Dharma Talk, and these are not important.
众生无边誓愿度，
三生平沙 numberless, we vow to save them all.
烦恼无尽誓愿断，
delusions are endless, we vow to cut through them all.
法门无量誓愿学，
the teachings are infinite, we vow to learn them all.
佛道无上誓愿成，
the Buddha way is inconceivable, we vow to attain it.
谢谢大家。
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, 师父, for your Dharma guidance.It has been an honor practicing Zen together this evening. See you all next Saturday at 7:30 p.m. Until then, be healthy and live wholeheartedly in Buddha Dharma. 下个星期六晚上7:30见。接下来的一周，请大家保持健康，全心全意地活在佛法当中。晚安。Good night, everyone.